See, right out there somewhere is where the ejector pump normally should be sending all the water.
But evidently it's clogged.
Yeah, I think it's clogged, and then every time this pump runs, it overflows right at those seams, which in fact you can see right now, even with the water, even with the pump not running, which is then flooding this area and flowing back downstairs.